I'm so glad you're not.
No, he didn't have a chance to say anything. He just looked at this with disgust and then I brought him the phone and he slept with someone's wife.